wanted retribution. What the hell happened, Gator?
Multiple casualties from the crash maneuver, sir. I need a stretcher over here. Lieutenant Reyes, we need you up here right away. Bridge out.
Copy an assault.
Yeah.
That's a major snafu, Reyes.
So, you good?
Affirmative, you?
Still here, Nathan?
Outstanding, sir.
Gibson, get us out of here.
Try and 1-2, lines are snagged. All right, you should have air now, Lieutenant.
Check.
We got you, sir.
Damn good to see you, Lieutenant Reyes.
Luz, help him out. Get that jack to a service bay pronto.
Yes, ma'am. Got an overdose of trouble here, sir.
Petty Officer First Class Ethan, this is Gibson, Brett's air boss.
Welcome to the Retribution. What's left of it?
What was Alder thinking?
Strategic maneuvers are above my pay grade, Lieutenant.
Alert the bridge. Tell him we're coming up to see Captain Alder.
The bridge has been locked down since the attack.
Ethan, you're with Gibson. Do as she says.
Roger that.
What's the count, boss? How many made it back?
Scartoos are in the net. After that, you're it.
Son of a bitch. Look at this. We need FaceTime with the captain.
Yeah. We don't sacrifice our crew when we're overrun.
Let's get to the bridge.
Keep an IV push now. Miller, pulse with the morphine. Shit!
They got us, man.
Not much of a parade now, huh, Lieutenant? Word is you and Scartoon stitched him up pretty good at that.
Captain protects his men, Salt. He should have pulled back. Let's do it.
Mate.
It cost us some good men. Didn't have to happen. Not like that.
All due respect, the captain did his duty. He drove the enemy into retreat.
Captain's duty is to get his men home alive, Staff Sergeant.
Not always, Lieutenant. Not always.
Make way for the captain. Where is he, boats?
Where's Captain Alder?
Right here, sir.
Gator.
Captain's dead.
Went down with his ship.
XO?
No longer with us, ma'am.
All this happened in the crash?
Yes, sir.
So who has the con, Gator?
As the highest ranking officer on board, I believe you do, sir.
Destroyer Tigris is docking a shuttle to come aboard.
Roger that. You spinning radar?
Still turning, sir.
Get Raven transport set for evac. I want our casualties outbound right away. Drop officer, coordinate with engineer and get us mobile.
Roger. Engineer McCollum's on her way.
Staff Sergeant, can we count on your help?
You'll have what you need from me, Lieutenant.
Salt, you with me?
Always.
Gator, get the Admiral on the line.
Copy. Comms officer, Stratcom, Top Cat Sovereign.
Roger.
Tigris Captain on deck.
Captain Farron. Lieutenant, who's in charge here?
Lieutenant Reyes, SCAR team leader.
Captain, your ship and crew?
Intact.
Sir, Admiral Raines is on the line.
Put him through.
Captain Farron, ladies, gentlemen, it's good to see you.
Sir.
Let me make our situation absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Front. Due to Captain Alder's use of force, the enemy was driven into retreat. At this time, Tigris and Retribution are the only operable ships we have. Our course of action moving forward is to buy Earth time.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah?
You can do this.
You're the best we've got.
High praise coming from you, Nora.
You earned it, Raider. I'll give you a moment.
Firearms paid us a surprise visit.
I didn't hear about this.
Our enterprising Russian brethren did a little...
Okay.
Seal the bridge. Commander, drop prep is complete. Course is plotted. We are primed
ready
to drop on your... Sir, your queue now has activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Ferret for the commander.
Patch it.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
Go for drop.
Ignition alarms up.
OA in 3, 2, 1.
CPU fire. Bridge sector 3.
Status?
Location accuracy is 0.97. Call integrity below normal.
We make it, Gator?
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out!
Yes, man. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is set for first assault. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Tigris is standing by. Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant, Captain, I'll see you to the armory. Sergeant Omar taking lead on this.
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your lowdown, sir.
Is that a Volt, Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got the scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
You're going to want an energy weapon then. Makes quick work of those set-def bots. Got some attachments in stock too. Anything catch your eye? Now to round you out, there's equipment. There's frag grenades, old faithful, but we got the cool new shit. Seeker bots and hack tools.
Not on your life.
Give hell, sir. We're behind you.
We need to stay ahead of them, Reyes. None of this is standard operating.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
Hold it here! We're good. Boss?
Commander. Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
Sir.
You're the right man for the job, guys. May all the rest in peace. Hangar shaping up?
Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you out.
Captain Reyes, Lieutenant, you need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Be cool, Salt.
Like ice, Captain.
are these packs for, man?
For power your jumps and your wall runs. Give you control in zero-G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Cap. I found the lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir. Lieutenant.
This guy.
What's your assignment, drone?
Captain's order, Staff Sergeant. And it's bot, not drone. But deserving attempt at humor, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See what those things could do.
That won't be necessary, Staff Sergeant. Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Rovers are in capacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
It's load up! Shift it, robot. Eyes up on your hacks. Be briefed or be sorry.
Yes, Sergeant.
Earth Lunar Gateway port is coming. Earth Lunar Gateway port.
Welcome. I see you've made yourself at home. Oh, and how quickly you've embraced your characters.
Bravo!
Where are we, Willard?
Get the hell out of here, man!
Love the energy you're giving me right now.
Willard, man, what kind of audition is this?
The audition of a lifetime, my boy. Now listen closely, because your next round of just jumping at the bit to join you in frame. Places, everyone! Places! And... action! That silly little robot alone. He is not part of the official props list.
Why the hell would he want to do that? We're awesome!
I'm off it.
If we continue to work together, we can find out.
Getting turned into some walking meatloaf.
Don't worry, honey. I ain't letting any of us go down like that.
If I'm going out, I'm going out with a bang, and I ain't coming back.
Good.
yes, Killian out there in space land. You crazy cats are stirring up quite the bunch. With a little bit of luck and a whole lot of skill, you might just make it over the rainbow.
Spaceland mascot Groot.
He enjoys quiet strolls through the park and ripping arms from torsos. I hope you're a good one.
So
work in this town again.
Not want to go back to that place. It totally smelled like nerds. Is this the wall with the name brand guns? I love dining you to
every line that came out of that garbage hole you call a mouth. Other than that, you did great.
Like, where the hell am I? Oh, this place again?
Thank you.
A special shout out to all of the space kids.
So wasn't something major supposed to happen once we turned all of these things on? I was hoping for, you know, like a big neon exit sign.
Hey, we need to keep on keeping on. There's gotta be something to help us bounce out of here.
I got your back, old girl!
For a second, I like that.
Digital release.
Oh wow, at least I get to play in the arcade. Something like way more bodacious.
Get the team ready. We're headed out.
Yes, sir.
You're the new recruit. Welcome to the JTF Wolverines. I'm Commander James Romer. Wolverines are a direct assault unit. We work for the SDF, the UNSA, anyone with a bankroll to pay the bills. Other units out there specialize in strategic objectives, tech ops, ghost hits. We like to keep it simple. Kill or be killed.
Sergeant! Get your team ready, we leave at 5.
Yes, sir. I'll be assigning you missions as they come in. Complete the objectives, I'll promote you, get you the best gear we have available. First things first, we need to get you in a combat rig. Rigs are wearable, customizable weapon systems. Top of the line tech. Built for extreme military applications. These things pack a punch. They will save your ass in almost any environment. This is a tricked-out warfighter rig, custom-built for our unit. Prove yourself, and you'll get access to more rigs and extra ordnance packages. Welcome to the Wolverines. First in the fight. Go give them hell, soldier. Pick a rig. Pick your rig, soldier. Combat ready. As you rank up, you'll gain access to more combat rigs as well as new...
Infected. Survive at all costs.
Near the silo.
On it.
Roger that.
Enemy infantry in the open.
Mission accomplished. A good day's work.
Learn from this and improve. Gather around. We've got a new mission.
Infected. Survive at all costs.
On the fabrication of Cursor down.
Mission success. Report to command for debrief.
Qualifies you for additional ordnance. I've authorized extra mission options for you.
Let's get to it. Friendly drone support is active. Field.
Cover me, I'm moving!
Keep fighting, let's win this one. Take them in the next round. Frontline. Scar team, let's do it. Drone support is active. Enemy drone support is active. We're in the lead. Enemy UAV. Friendly warden providing close air support.
We have a man down.
Friendly drone support is active. Friendly counter UAV online. Entering airspace.
Shooter in the main hallway!
Friendly drone support. A good day's work.